another Vlogmas episode. Now, you know how we've been doing the street shopping challenge, but today who we're doing with has a really creative idea. Entire credit goes to her for coming up with this. So today we're not only going to be doing a street shopping fun challenge, but we're also going to be swapping our wallets with Annam.
What's up? Okay, here we go. I hope I have an idea of how much money she has in her wallet.
I'm trusting you.
I'm running away with it. No, seriously, like this is going to be a fun blind test.
Alright then, let's go.
Okay, so I've got Annam's wallet right here. I have no idea how much cash there is. I'm not gonna check. I'm just gonna go with the flow. Whatever I like, I'm gonna go and ask the price. And until there's cash, I'm gonna keep shopping.
So right now we're opposite Marks and Spencer, and this is exactly where the market begins. Now we're parting ways, unfortunately, so that we don't end up picking the same stuff.
I've already seen some bags.
Yeah, go for it.
I really wanted to shop together, but then similar to stuff with Igor, so we're parting.
So I just made my first purchase from this lovely bag vendor. And this is the one I got.
So basically the challenge has begun. It's not a challenge, it's just a gala time. But it felt so weird to like pull out money from Annam's wallet and pay. I don't know, I just felt guilty for some reason, but okay, we're gonna roll with it.
Second purchase.
So Bhaiya is selling everything for 200. Flat 200. Anything you buy. And I got three things. And here opens Annam's wallet.
Now, maine dekha defect to hai nahi kidhar.
Thank you, Bhaiya.
So I got my third purchase done as well, but I'm struggling because everything is in my hand. I didn't carry a tote. I'm gonna go and look for a tote now.
This is where I bought my fourth purchase from. Lovely bags they have.
Thank you.
So this is a small little storefront right next to Fendi Farm or opposite Miniso. Haan bhaiya, ye barabar hai, ye de do. It has just been 30 minutes and my bag is already full.
So I'm sort of just browsing now because now very little money is left in the wallet. So we thoda dheere dheere shopping karenge, but I'm having a blast.
Yellow, 40 hai.
40.
Ek aur size bada dikho.
Beta wahan se lana
padega. Right outside Dolce Vita, this uncle is so sweet.
A crazy encounter. So Bhaiya said that the cup, I basically bought a cup from Bhaiya and I want you to shop from him if you come here because he's really sweet and it's good stuff. So he said 250. So I checked my wallet and I only had 200 bucks left from Annam's wallet and I said Bhaiya de doge kya? Like I literally emptied the wallet now. He saw. So he said sare note de do, maine de diye. And he returned 50 bucks to me saying ki rakho beta tum ja ke aur shopping karo. I've never had such sweet people. So that happened. So basically now I have the last 50 rupees left. That means we're going to empty Annam's wallet. It's crazy. So maybe I'll get an earring.
And here goes the last note from Annam's wallet.
Hello.
Thank you. And with that, Annam Chashma Wala, I have looted you.
So now I'm back with Annam.
Like,
so I don't want to tell her until we got home, but I'll have to actually borrow my wallet back because I have no money to pay for the parking.
There's just about enough money left
for the parking. Because I wanted to show her that how I emptied her wallet.
I was like, dude, I'm like feeling weird paying money from somebody else's wallet.
Now do you feel guilty anymore?
No. After looking at you, I don't feel guilty.
So hi, welcome to Annam's den. We're going to start right away because there's so much I want to tell her. Like on the way to here, I was just like, I need to tell you this, this and this. And we're like, let's wait for the camera to roll. So let's begin. Firstly,
I'm very excited.
What do you think after seeing the amount of bags I have on me?
See, I think
you've definitely emptied the wallet because I've seen a lot of things. So now I'm not feeling bad for emptying the wallet either. So I'm feeling relieved, to be honest. So this is all that I managed to get.
And
this was totally inspired by you because I saw the tote that you had and I was like, this is spot on. I found this beautiful bag. It's really nice. So you have to see prices for everything. And because we just came back home, it's going to be super fresh. So this I got for 800 bucks.
It's really nice and it feels really nice also.
Good too.
It does, it
does. It has texture on it.
Very nice.
And it comes with a pouch, which also comes with a sling. So it's like two bags for 800. The auntie was so sweet. She's really, she helped me back.
Auntie. We'll go, I'll take you
I have next.
To go back now. Yeah. I already know I have to go back.
Okay. So I got these cute home slippers. That's the other one.
Niklega, wo kahin se to niklega.
I thought मैंने गिरा तो नहीं दिया
नहीं
so I got this for 200 bucks
very cute and very soft also
yeah
very cute
then the next thing is totally inspired by the conversation I had with her in the car so this she wants to say something
I'm not gonna say it I'm gonna save saying this for my video
but basically she was describing how This kind of a bag is what she was eyeing. This makes sense because it looks lovely. Auntie quoted 500 and she was so sweet. I didn't want to bargain with her.
So ये बातना था या ये दुकान थी?
दुकान थी.
Okay. I'm bursting to say things but I'm stopping myself because
for her video. So one of the first clothing vendors I found. I feel horrible about these plastic bags but at that time I didn't have my tote so this is what I had to get. There was one vendor who was selling everything for flat 200 bucks. So sweet. What I'm about to show you is all for 200 each.
Did I just see a Zara tag on it?
It's fake.
Yeah, it's a fake.
Okay. See, just one look at it, you can tell it's fake. Yeah. You know how much we love shopping. So it's quite oversized.
This is really nice.
Yeah. I like how it's not super thick. Perfect for Bombay.
For Bombay winter.
Yeah.
Whatever Bombay winter is.
Is.
Yeah.
And second is a beige sweater. So basically, he had Zara tags on everything, even if the item said otherwise.
Yeah. Oh my god. But it's very cute.
It is. It's a little cropped and I like the color. Like neutrals are very in always.
Yeah. This is a lovely color.
Color.
I feel like I need to make a list of all the dukans you went to and then go back.
And then I got a hot pink cardigan.
Very cool. On Wednesdays we wear
pink. Then I stopped by a jewelry. Uncle, I love junk jewelry. I've been following two people, Sukhmani Gambhir and Gurleen Gambhir. I love how the style Indian wear. So they have this thing called stacks. Like they wear a lot of different bangles and oxidized stuff. Yeah.
But like you're saying Indian.
Indian. So this was one thing I ended up liking. Nice. Never worn something like this, so it's going to be my first time.
But even this is very nice.
The whole style fell in love.
Very pretty.
They look amazing with kurtas. And I got these, which are super versatile. Yeah, this was 200 something.
Very nice.
Then I got this top for 100 bucks.
What?
Yeah, without bargaining. I don't think I bargained for anything as such.
I think you genuinely got all like the cool shops. This is really cute.
Cute.
Very cute. I'm definitely going back.
These hoops. They're so cute.
I would totally buy it if you told me you bought something like this like online or something.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How much would you pay for that?
Online?
Yeah.
Online, I feel like you would get something like this for 300-400 bucks.
Hai na? This was only 100. Again, no bargaining. A little bit of context is that I love this cartoon called Winnie the Pooh. Have you?
Yeah, of course.
I love Winnie the Pooh a lot since I was a kid. So I got this t-shirt which is not the best like quality still.
But raat ki sone ke liye, haan, cute hai.
Very Something cute. Super oversized and
like
Pooh all over. And another Pooh item I got was a Christmassy
long
sleeve.
Very cute.
Yeah.
Very cute.
They were 200 each.
Very cute.
And this is very similar to what Sheikh was wearing today. The color. It is a turtleneck jumper.
Oh my god, don't tell me you paid some 100 rupees for
300.
Okay.
Which is not a steal,
but this feels really nice.
Yeah, it's cropped. Wait, it's a good fit. You'll like it.
Oh, that's very cool.
Yeah.
I want to go back.
You can take whatever you want from
I want
this.
To go back to Hill Road. This is very, very cool.
Yeah.
and the fabric genuinely feels nice.
Really good. Yeah. With little neon square coins.
I need to return your wallet and I have very conveniently emptied. I'm very glad. Imagine if only I would have emptied her wallet and come, then like it would have been so embarrassing.
I would have felt so bad if you would. So basically when you called saying you were done, I got worried ki yaar itna jaldi ho gaya, what if she's not spent money and I have only. Basically we're both happy now.
Next stop was this wonderful footwear stall. It was a rekri proper bakda. And I got these pastel blue Kolhapuris for everything he was selling was for 200.
Thank you.
And I like when things have like a rubber sole, they're much more like flexible and comfortable.
Yeah. That other color is like calling out to me.
Yeah. They're both very summer flats.
I bought these from Myntra.
What?
I have these from Myntra. In like a pink or blue, what's my color? I can show them to you. I will show them. Should I get them now?
They're very comfortable.
Dude, mine feel the same.
Same? Oh my god, I feel bad now.
And how much did you pay?
No, I don't remember, but it must have been like barely anything.
How much did you pay for these?
200.
मेरे तो 200 से तो ज़्यादा ही है
for
sure 100%.
I really like the lavender. They're both very different because this is ruched and this is more like structured pleats. But I couldn't pick between the two, so just went for it.
I have no words because I'm like, these are so pretty and I got mine. There, those are mine from Minchkamna.
They're exactly the, oh my
That's
god. Anam, there's no difference.
I got these online.
Wow. Okay, Bandra and the street shops are then really stepping up. If yeah, yeah. The quality they're offering.
I have a story to tell you about this in my video.
Done. For sure, done. And this has a special mention because I only had 50 rupees left and I thought, look, 50... करके रिटर्न नहीं करना, सो आई वॉज ऑन द हंट कि व्हाट कैन आई गेट द बेस्ट थिंग फॉर 50. सो आई फाउंड दीज शेल हुप्स. एज यू कैन सी व्हेन आई लव हुप्स एंड ऑल डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स. सो व्हेन एवर समर कम्स, इफ वी गो ऑन अ बीची वेकेशन, देन दैट्स व्हाट आई हैव दिस इन माइंड फॉर दिस आइटम. ओ माय गॉड, सो विद दिस आई हैव अ स्टोरी टाइम.
वेट, दिस वाज एन अंकल ऑन द रोड.
या
I saw him. Yeah. What's your story time? It's very pretty.
So basically, I had 200 bucks left in the wallet at this point, and he quoted 250 for this. So I genuinely found it worth 250. So I like emptied the wallet and like, still 200. Like, will you give it to me? So he's like, those are notes. So I gave him all the notes, and he took 50 rupees and he just put it in my hand. Ke beta, jao to more shopping karo. Who does that? And why would he gave it to me for 150. He's just like, and he gave me a bigger bag. Like, after my chappal isme dal do. He's packing it all. Why would he need to do that? He was so sweet.
That is so sweet. I saw him sitting there and I wanted to go up to him, but he was on the phone.
Oh.
And he had covered, he had just covered everything. Haan, so I was like, gaya. But I saw pastel colors.
Oh, that's so sweet. Very sweet that uncle is. So I made sure to take the location so that whoever of our audience goes can support him by shopping from him. Nibbles should come and leave the video.
वो उसको अपनी प्रेजेंस फेल्ट करवाना जरूरी ही है.
When you were on the way, we were discussing how co-op sets are really in at the street markets, and although I could have probably done better, the person who was selling this was too sweet and I just had to get something from him. So this was the best I could find.
Very nice. Again, feels very nice and soft. The fabric doesn't have that cheap fabric
feel. Because फिर ना वो मैं use ही नहीं करती, तो I don't buy it only कि पता है फिर वो काम नहीं आएगा. And the shorts are decent lengths, like they won't be booty shorts. This was my first purchase for 250.
Very nice. I'm sorry, my cat is like,
don't be sorry,
trying to climb inside her bag and see what's what. She's just very, very curious.
She
in life.
Is. She's feeling left
out. And she has a thing for bags. She like, if she sees open bags, she wants to go inside it. She'll pull everything else out and then she wants to sit inside the bag.
It.
Yeah. She thinks she's a kitten. She doesn't realize she's a big fat cat now.
Bags and boxes.
Bags, boxes. She likes shoes. If you're wearing a pair of shoes, she wants to try and fit herself inside it. Even now, and I'm like, mummy, 4 saal ki ho chuki ho, you're not a kitten anymore, it's not gonna happen.
Oh, one day you could just leave your thigh-high boots unzipped and be like, go, have fun. No.
Okay. No. She will like, this one time I came home and I had forgotten, like not my, not like verified lipsticks.
Yeah.
It was a liquid lipstick that I was wearing and I hadn't closed it properly. In thigh-high mein, maine ghar ke paas, is ghar mein nahi, purane wale ghar mein. छोड़ के मैं निकल गई थी. When I came home later in the night, I think it was a shadi or a birthday or whatever, Jerry, and I came home, my liquid lipstick had a trail all over the floor. There was lipstick on her paws, there was lipstick on her lips,
my God.
And we didn't have a couch in that house. It was like a temporary house. The gadda
had a trail of lipstick. वो लोट पोट के सब जगह अपनी लिक्विड लिपस्टिक को फैला चुकी थी and I was like, okay,
can't leave her with that.
Yeah.
Kind of stuff.
No.
I've seen this the last time I came. This material is not like the best and
very
oversized. So that's my loot. That's all that I bought from your wallet. What was your favorite of the lot?
My favorite would be, I feel like I really like this bag. I feel like when I saw her, so what Hailey did was when she came and she said, itna nahi kharida, and she was only holding two thailis in my hand. And in those 2 seconds, my head was like, shit. Like, I've shopped. And the thing is, I know we didn't talk about this, but yeah, we knew we were going to like spend each other's money. So it was like a thing ki, haan, jante hain, hum kharch karne wale hain. I said, shit. And then she turned and she said, this. And I was like, thank God. Yeah, so I'm glad that you bought this and I'm glad that you bought lots of things to put inside it. But I think my other favorite thing would be this, just because of the little story you said attached to it, which is so sweet. Yeah. I liked a lot of things.
I'm so happy. So if you want to see what all Anam shopped, and even I want to see, and that's exactly why I'm so excited for these videos to reach you, because it's going to be epic to see what all she got. Yeah, head on over to her channel. The first link in the description box will be to that video. So make sure you go and subscribe to her as well. Join the Wear Fam, because I've been a part and I can say it's like a lovely place to be. So make sure you subscribe and follow her on Instagram too. But yeah, we'll see you very soon in another video. Do you want to do the goodbye with me?
Sure.
Until then, goodbye.